see if I can show the reversing valve.